That is Death Metal by Possessed off their 1985 album Seven Churches. That is credited as the invention of death metal, basically coining the term death metal. Possessed formed an entire genre off of that song in 1985. We're listening to that today because we have another album song from 1985 coming up today. Hi, my name is Bean, and you're watching Battle of the Band. We're on day 73 of the Butthole Surfers Tournament, and if you're new to the tournament, you're not sure what a Butthole Surfers Tournament even means? Well, I'm going to tell you. Basically, what we did was we took every single Butthole Surfers track, and we threw them into a single elimination-style tournament, and then we make them just fight head-to-head until we make sure what song is the very best song by Butthole Surfers in the end. We're getting about halfway through this tournament today, actually. Getting real close, anyway. Day 73 means that we are one day away from the end of round two, and we're going to go into round three. I think this is a seven... No. Five, six, seven. Yeah, this is a seven-round tournament. Seven rounds meaning, in the seventh round, there's only two songs, so it diminishes the amount of songs each time we go through a round. So round three is about halfway through-ish. Once we're about halfway through round three, we're halfway through the tournament completely, I think. I'm horrible at math, though, and, you know, statistics or any of that, so don't quote me on any of that shit. Anyway, today we have two Butthole Surfers songs that were from really close to each other in the calendar year, anyway. We've got, first up, Tornadoes, and that's off of their Cream Corn from the Socket of Davis EP, which was released in 1985. Originally, these songs it was supposed to be a single. I don't know which of the songs was supposed to be the main part of the single. Maybe just the first two, Moving to Florida and Comb, but it turned into an EP. There are four songs on here. Tornadoes and the rest of these were supposed to be on the Rembrandt Pussy Horse LP released later. I think the next year, the following year. Yeah, the following year. Oh, and this was released in 86 in the US rather than the UK. So we're going off the UK release date. I just always go off the very first release date that these songs have. And that's going up against Mexican Caravan, which is track 9 off of Psychic Powerless, Another Man's Sack, which was their debut album from 1984. This is the ninth song on that album, and this was actually one of their earliest songs that they played constantly on live shows, and it actually appears on their very first practice tape. So this is some primordial Butthole Surfers right here. Let's go ahead and get right into it. First up, we have Tornadoes.
Oh!
All right, that was pretty fun. That's not really, like, I see why nobody tracked down the lyrics of that song. It's really hard to figure out what they were even talking about through that whole song. But super good energy, and I did like the parts that, I like the parts that kind of slowed down a little bit, too. It's a pretty good song overall, just a pretty basic punk rock song, really. Didn't do anything extra special or crazy, but it definitely had a good rhythm, and that's really all you need for a punk song sometimes. Next up is Mexican Caravan. That's a pretty easy choice for me. I'm going to just go ahead and lock it right in. That's Mexican Caravan all the way. Both of them had about the same tempo, really, and about the same, like, kind of rhythm going on. Although Mexican Caravan also had that Bro Him tribute, like, sound that something else off of this album gave me that I really enjoyed. I can't remember exactly what song it was, but, Cherub, maybe? I can't remember. But either way, like, it's just super good rhythm. The bass was really good, and I liked what the guitar was doing, just kind of like fucking around in general on there. And the lyrics are mostly just about like wishing you were a part of a Mexican drug cartel, I guess. Like, he's just a white guy wishing he could get some heroin, and he thinks that's the best way to go about it. Pretty interesting lyrics. But overall, like, I could understand the lyrics in that one, and someone actually managed to, you know, write those down so I could actually read them through while I was listening to the song. But overall, anyway, I think like the sound of that song was definitely something I prefer, so it's a pretty easy choice for me today. We do have some social media if you want to check that out. We've got Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. There is a TikTok as well, so if you want to get on there and watch the videos, that's actually been getting some pretty good action lately. really happy about just all of that, basically. I do link these songs down below, so you can watch them if you'd like to. You can check out the Butthole Surfers individually if you want to. And I also link the death metal song that I put on earlier. I've never really actually listened to that band or that album, and that was a pretty cool song. So maybe I'll have to check out death metal later. I like death metal as a genre, just never heard the song that originated the term, you know? And hey, we're in the right year for it, so why not? I also would like you guys to seriously consider liking this video. Just, it's a pretty simple task. I'll explain what it is. Down below, there's like these thumbs up and thumbs down buttons. And if you click the thumbs up one, like it makes me smile each time like this. You like that, right? Let's just go ahead and hit that button every single time you watch one of my videos, just to make me happy. Also, subscribe if you'd like to. You can check out the channel later on. It'll tell you when new songs come up. We do have, right now we're just doing Butthole Surfers and Beatles Tournament, but later on we're going to have some content from other bands as well. There's been a couple things from other bands, but I've been a little slow on it, I'll admit. I've wanted to put out more than I have. I'm just a little behind on it, so we'll get to that. Share this video with your friends and family if you'd like to, or if you don't like to, just please just share it. I don't really care if you want to share it, just share the video, all right? Comment down below with which song you would have chosen out of these two, which of these songs you would have picked if you were in the hot seat today, and I'll see you in a couple minutes for some Beatles songs. We're gonna play those in reverse just like normal, and you know, that's just the kind of thing I know you guys are into, so just come check it out. I'll see y'all in a few minutes. Or tomorrow. Either way, have a great night, fantastic afternoon, and a wonderful morning. Bye. And a few of these songs were meant for Rembrandt Pussy Horse, the album that came out after that, but that's probably for the timer. Oh, no. That's actually, I was supposed to do physical therapy.
Oh.
You can just swipe the X. It should be good. Thanks.